my people out there in the world. This is your boy Jehoshaphat, and I've been playing around all day, so let me get real serious with y'all real quick. Now, I want y'all to think about one part, just one part of slavery that you can bring forth to the front of your mind, and I want you to ask this question for me. Out of all the stuff that our people went through in slavery, all of that, what was the most messed up thing that you would think about it? Now me, I'm gonna throw mine out there real quick. I think that one of the messed up things about slavery is to enslave a child, to sit there and actually have somebody born into this world and automatically make them turn into a damn prisoner. So as I look at the situation, and the slave masters, they were some cold-hearted ass people, straight up evil. Because how can you make a slave, you know what I'm saying? How can you turn a baby into a slave? For the life of me, I will never understand that. But I want y'all to ask that question for me. What was one of the messed up things about slavery that you can bring to the forefront of your mind? This is your boy Fat Boy Fish. I'm out.